room, our airbrush artist. It's gonna be very cool, kind of a silhouette of a jazz combo.
We're gonna do a light blue to dark blue fade on all the walls.
Nice.
And then this middle wall is gonna be this jazz beat.
Beautiful.
Check out your house. So much more to see. Go check out the rest of your house.
Trying to do the right, right, right.
That's like my dream came true.
Look out!
Up there, and here's a cool thing, okay? When you turn the lights off, it glows in the dark.
Automatic wing weeds, platter down at MP, 20 double
wings. So we're in Freeman Senior's bedroom. This is Curtis, wonderful airbrush artist, who is doing this gorgeous mural on the wall.
That's his wall that now has the mural on it. Can you even believe it's the same now?
I'm gonna bring in my friend, Curtis Stokes. He's a master muralist, and he and I are gonna collaborate that I think is gonna knock our socks off.
I don't know, the blue itself, I was gonna do a lot deeper. You know, I put the blues up there that I was thinking about using, and I was gonna do more of a fade.
One, two, three.
Oh my gosh! Wow, 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 wow.
I can't find words to express, but it's very kind of seeing that subtle butterfly. It's a mural. This is a mural. Oh my gosh. This is really exquisite. Oh, I am so happy. Thank you.
I did a couple of sketches.
Cool.
And here's sort of the plan that I came up with for the mural.
When I first saw the pool, the only thing that could go to my head is, where do you hire someone to paint the bottom of your portrait?
Hype things as I get 19. Let's turn him up on that thing.
He's gonna have this tattoo on his ass for the rest of his life.
Yeah, half inch Pucker Pan and various posters and props that we actually make.
Spitting hype things as I get 19. Trying to do the right thing. Trying to do the right thing, baby.